Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 5 cm. So constructing an isosceles right angle triangle, so let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm. So this is 5 cm, and so right here 5 cm. So first of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm. So this starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now with same length and putting the compass here. And cut here with same length and putting the compass here, cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here 90 degree angle. So now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree. So this is 90 degree angle. Now taking the length 5 cm by using compass by this way. And putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A, now joining A and C to get the isosceles right angle triangle. Now this side and this side are equal. So this is 5 cm and this one also 5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 5 cm. So this is the process to construct an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal side 5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share.